Get down.
They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
That was close. Where to now?
We'll cover the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
just protect him. We can't go through there.
Why?
No place to hide.
Got it.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Abby! and Joel!
Ellen!
Oh, fuck. That was rough.
Let's get to the village. Not that way. They'll see us. Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me!
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Hey, kid. Here.
Yara, I never should have.
It's okay. Let's go.
What's happening?
Wolves? All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. Down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
Abby, we need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
This way.
Got one!
Yara!
Abby?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Still with me? Let's get to the exit.
Those wolves.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
Okay. here.
All right, what have we got?
Through here.
Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Liv, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Go.
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead. Thank you.
madness!
Guard down.
Abby, I have an idea.
Right there! The docks!
We gotta get out of here.
Abby, this way.
Come on.
You're a damn disgrace! Damn you!
Helen!
here. Get out of the rain.